There's something about seeing a vast sea of pale, chubby YouTubers with beards born out of their lack of motivation to shave, and all of them wearing clothes which don't quite fit their bodies.